apart from one piece of Italian travertine marble. Although famous in its own right, the fountain is better known the world over because of its presence. If I may direct your attention to the obvious, you will witness a tradition begun in the 1930s at the South Grand Hotel, an experience uniquely yours as a guest of the Peabody. Having just left their penthouse on the plantation roof to join you. Ladies and gentlemen, the march of the world famous Peabody House.
Have you guys ever heard of teamwork?